Porco.
I know now isn't the best time. But I need to talk with you later.
What's on your mind?
Hey, so I'm really... It's been a long time since I worked with... And you haven't stopped me from looking into this... Well, there's a school of thought that you shouldn't go chasing ghosts. And they're probably right. Ghosts are spooky. But maybe this isn't that kind of chase. And Irvin's case is far from dead. See, that's what makes you a good captain in my book. You're supportive. On that note, I do have some news about Irvin's case. So, I wanted to let you know that I heard back from my contact, and I think you'll want to hear this. They sent me a copy of some public records. It's interesting. There was a claim filed against Irvin, accusing him of damages. Looks like Irvin didn't even enter a plea. Some of Irvin's paychecks were seized, as well as any assets that weren't under joint ownership. The Hephaestus Mining Corporation, and they also won the case. Well, if it was Irvin, I do want to understand that, because I just can't believe it. Anyway, this mining corporation, Hephaestus, sued Irvin, claiming he irreparably damaged their mine. They said he killed the apex predators in the area around the mine, which led to herd creatures overeating the grasses. That caused the soils to release too many gases too fast. Thank you. So, is this a cover-up? If so, of what? And why did it involve Irvin? So anyway, according to the court documents, there was a witness for the defense, who was a no-show too. Then Hephaestus won by default. They tried to take his apartment, but because it's in my name too, they couldn't. They withdrew their testimony the morning of the trial. Yes. I didn't know he bought it. Must have been a better deal than renting. That doesn't mean we can't do it. And if nothing else, so here's what I was thinking. I don't want to press our luck. Should I tell them to investigate the company more or look into the witness instead? I wonder what his real reason was for retracting. I just want to know why they picked Irvin. For that much money, they'll do it. You know, this investigation is time-consuming, but it's also pretty cathartic. And who knows? Maybe if we solve this case, it'll mean a better future for Gagarin. But that's thinking too far ahead. Anyway, Captain, thanks for checking in with me. Hey, when you're not busy, let's chat. Oh, pardon me. Okay.
We have charge
right
the
over there. You didn't get hurt, did you? Because the bounty on your head gets bigger the longer you live. So we just want to make sure it stays that way. Our way different. We got actual ambition. So, keep that pretty little mug of yours alive until it's enough for us to retire, okay? Be seeing ya.
Watch your flaring.
Suits on. Ready to jump into an extremely dangerous environment that is generally inhospitable to life anytime. Here and make a second trip. Thank you.
Captain. Let me carry that. See you later.
We just left the homestead when House Varun... We were able to escape, but it's a miracle we even made it. Wow. Thanks, stranger.
Right. Later.
Thank you.
carrying a lot. Do you want to take a moment to shuffle things around?
Thank you.
Emperor. Let's move.
Off limits. You are advised to jump to safe harbor immediately. Toloman 2 is a biological exclusion zone. Nothing down there but Terramorphs and UC soldiers keeping an eye on them. Best course of action is to leave while you're still able. No, but if you proceed, no one will be coming.
You
No native life forms detected right now, but wherever humans go, we tend to mess things up, don't we?
aboard. Find your seats, stow your belongings.
Thank you. might have some room in. Well, that's all I have too. Someone leave some food out before we left? Whoa!
Sorry. I might have some... Okay. Right.
on a route through the Charybdis system the other day caught a distress signal, real faint. But I wasn't about to check that out on my own. I bet it's still there. I'm sure we can work some.
Hello, Captain.
Thank you.
Enemy's grab drive out of commission.
Thank you. Let's see what's on this ball. Yes, just passing through. Need something? Did you know the whole Crimson Fleet started out as some... I can probably help you out.
Sides clear. All green here.
Getting deja vu here. Huh.
MJ. Greetings.
Never mind. Of course.
Struts primed, retros firing.
time to earn a living.
Oh, yeah? Reminds me of the time I'll say it. For now.
Found some goodies over here. Scan that. Oh, you beat me to it.
Bring it!
secure.
Position.
Need something? Doubt you need to bring all of that.
Thank you.
look cleaner than before?
Got my attention. Of course. All righty. Take a moment to go through your things and lighten the load.
Thank you.
Jump drives restored.
Communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello? Wait, what? Oh, hearty har-har. It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that. Huh. Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.
Thank you.
missing its shield.
Change.
saddest little footnote in history.
We can meet, but it'll be on my ship.
Fine. Banda's already signed on, so meet you at the rendezvous.
What about when?
We can talk about it there.
Fine. Remember, my ship.
And that's the last of them. Stranger, let's meet up on Lemaire's ship. I'll square away payment, but I have a feeling this ain't over and there may be further paying work ahead.
Time again, Albin.
The spacers are a threat to us all, Jackie.
And that is the salient point. Mistakes were made, we need to get past that. What I'm proposing is a mutual defense pact, nothing else. Each of us throws in our ships, men, materials, and whatnot, enough to protect all of our asses.
I wouldn't give you one solitary ounce of helium-3 if my life depended on it.
The problem is, does. I think we all need to cool off. Stranger, a word? First things first. You did an honest day's work, you deserve an honest day's pay. Here. With heartfelt compliments. But I expect you know what's coming next. We're not military folk, and I'm not ashamed to say we are out of our depth. I'll pay you more, much more. You can help kick the spacers out of our system for good and coordinate our efforts to do so. Right you are. So we're not babes in the woods. Each family has a ship or two and hard men and women that can... But the root of the problem is, admittedly, my family was here first. And when Lys sent other families here, might be I made an odd credit here or there at their expense. But now we need to lament. Listen, then Jackie comes lately, arrives, and... But it's ancient history. I wouldn't hold my breath with Jackie. We need to cooperate now. As our new mercenary commander, please talk with Banda and Lemaire. Lemaire, God help, but if she's a lost cause...
Hello, stranger. I know it was you here to talk about. I figured he might. I mean, I agree that it's hard to. If you can get those stubborn mules, they might be able to. Not much of a choice. Well, the bet. It's not much, but.
Just so you know, associating with. When my crew first arrived, it seemed like the stock machines we bought broke down. I swore. Lucky you, then. So here's the deal. Odds are good. If we're gonna band together, the smart play for my in. I may not be some. Well, if you're offering. I've been dealing with this for. Adventure is just a fancy way of saying you're risking your ass.
Hello, stranger. I know it was pain. You here to talk about. List is long on ID. Don't get me wrong.
I figured he might.
I mean, I agree that it's hard to imagine. If you can get those stuff, they might be able to. Not much of a choice. Well, it's not much, but.
We need to stand together. It's as simple as that. Together. Not only can we. We deal with the current problem, but future.
Just so you know, I'll be associating with. Lucky you then. So here's the deal. If we're gonna band, the smart play for. I may not be that. That is a good. Well, that's certainly true. I hadn't considered the financial upside of it. Well, you might have a point. Fine. Let Albin know that I'm willing to try this defense pact for now.
So is a defense pact. Come on, don't. Wait, she's in? I heard you right. How in the hell? Wait, words can do that? So, the sensors have picked up two contact groups. Undoubtedly our spacer friends. We don't have many ships, but we can send them with you. Or hold them in reserves, your call. Expect more than you encountered at the satellites. How much more? Hard to say at this distance. You got it. After you deal with the spacers, meet back on my farm. I've got an idea how to find where the spa-
As much fun as that was, good to be back.
We'll be right back.